Okay, we're gonna start with beach pants. And I'm just gonna tell you, if you probably don't need this help figuring out what they are, but I was just curious to know what the technical description of a beach pant is. And here is what I found online. The fancy version of couch sweats. And I was like, yes, you are speaking my language. These are done in 100% cotton, but that does not even tell the story. They're brand new right now. You're the first to see them presented. You're getting them home in either regular or petite inseam. They are a full length, not a crop, so they have that kind of, you know, easy walking across the sand, get them a little wet in the surf, then they dry easily in the sun. You can see that inherent, what looks like crinkle. While there is a little bit of bumpiness to that super soft cotton, really that's the way they're also dyed. And then look at the cuff on them. I mean, leave it to Peace Love World to do it really cool and edgy. It's like that raw edge facing. So one order of the year, three colors, two inseams. One order, three colors are down here, Serenity Blue, in the middle, that kind of faded garment washed moss, which we call Aqua Verde. And then down here, Pristine, which is like the cooler version of Optic White. It's kind of like that parchment. By the way, in case you care, you can make a whole outfit out of it, because how cool is the shirt to go with it? And the soft factor is off the charts. All right, so we're gonna invite in our guest. I'm also just gonna say Easy Pay is on your screen. Use it. And elastic waistband, if I didn't mention it. Alina Villasante, you look, are you at the beach? Because you look like you're at the beach.
I'm in San Diego.
Oh, well, how, yeah, there is a beach there.
Work-life balance.
Girl, this is so great. Like, this speaks to
amazing.
Like, and exactly how we're living. I know, right?
Exactly.
So tell me about the fabric.
This is what I call elevated loungewear. It's like a gauze, which is really, really trending now. And I just love the pant. It's flowy, it's easy. And the wash, that garment dye that picks up the highs and lows of the cotton, the 100% cotton, is amazing. And you've got to get it with the shirt.
Oh, you have
that
to.
That says loved in the back, by the way. Embroidered.
Showing you the back.
Yeah.
Pockets on the side.
Yes, pockets on the side, the waistband that's functional, the elastic that's functional. You can put them high-waisted if you want. You can slouch them down like I do. I'm kind of a hippie sometimes. And
babes, yeah. They're so great. They have almost like a bouncy sponginess to the material. Like, it's not flimsy, guys. And it's so soft. Some gauzy material, some linen blend, summer kind of fabrications are, they look cool like this, but they feel a little scratchy and burlappy. This is like PJs. In fact, I'm gonna put the top on that you have to buy separately, but honestly together,
yeah,
it's like the coolest
incredible
outfit. You could wear them as PJs.
And you know, Sean, I always feel like I have to impress you when I have a show. Like,
what?
If you like it, I know it's a home run.
Girl, it's beyond a home run. In fact, I know you live in Miami most of the time, and just
yes,
off the coast of Miami, you know, are the Key West Islands, and I feel like this is that in an outfit. Bless you.
No, and you can dress it up too. You can wear slippers, sandals, you know, flip-flop, or I have sneakers on with it now. But all my girlfriends are in love with it, and I told them, you've got to get it before I air on Saturday. So yeah, it's a really elevated lounge, because, you know, I still want to be comfortable, but sometimes I want to be dressed up a little bit more. And I do love calling it the beach pant, because it is something great. If you want to go to the beach and put it on over your swimsuit, it's
all right,
great.
I have such an update. Petites are getting limited. 500 pants gone. Regular petite, so 31 or 28 inches in that inseam. Here's the cute kind of beachy outfit if you're going to do the whole thing. And you don't even have to wear the... Did you notice the t-shirt I'm wearing?
I did. And by the way, show them the back of the collar, even though we're not selling
here.
The shirt. It says love. Yeah, I have it on my Instagram too, on Peace of Alina. But yeah. So it's, and then you have the red lines in the bottom of the pants, and you have the hem with the raw edge, of course, always laser cut so it won't fray, but it's that whole imperfectly perfect lived in look, which is what we love to do, you know, be comfortable in your own skin.
This is literally, you know what? Here's the thing, I know Courtney agrees with me. I'm pretty sure Courtney agrees with this
too.
With this following statement. When I go on vacation, you know, and you're,
yeah,
let's say you're at an island or you're somewhere, right?
Yeah.
And you see the locals.
Yeah.
And they're like you know, making jewelry on the beach out of shells, and they're wearing this garb.
Yeah.
And like their lives look so de-stressed and relaxed. And I think to myself, why don't I just buck up, have the courage, quit life, move to an island, make shell jewelry, and dress like this?
You know what?
Seriously.
I thought of it when I saw Adrian, because I saw you in the pants, but especially the head to toe, like Alina and Adrian. I thought, you know that you never know what, at least I never know what to wear on the plane to somewhere tropical.
This is it.
This is like your travel to that destination.
For sure.
You're already dressed for it when you get there, but you're not super cold and stuff on the plane. Like, this is a perfect travel outfit.
It's so true. Vacation dressing is an art form because you want to blend, you know, over a bathing suit for sure. Oh, I'm being told to give you colors.
I love that we're all on here now.
Okay, Aline's here. What's going on? Adrian, Adrian stands at 5'9". She's wearing a large in the top and a large in the bottoms. By the way, separate purchase,
so
but with
cute.
The Easy Pay.
So
you're the first to see this. One order of the year. So cute.
To reach its full potential, you really need both pieces.
Perfectly
you
said.
You do. I was sad when the shirt went
perfectly
there.
Said. Quitting with just after buying the pants would be like stopping at 10th grade. Kids, we got to go all the way to senior year.
Stopping at 10th grade.
Okay. Here's Pristine. In the Pristine, we have 100 regular, 6 dozen petite, and it's like hardcore amazing. Then in the Aqua Verde, 150 regular, 150 petite. And then in the Serenity Blue, most popular, 200 remain in each inseam. Obviously machine wash, easy, tumble dry, like let it air dry in the middle of your backyard in the sun after falling in the pool. Like it's that easy and cool. The top real quick, oh gosh, Alina, you've just thought of everything.